Well, there goes a few brain cells. It's pretty clear to see that when we drink alcohol, it messes with our brains. Some people even say that just 3 beers kills off 10,000 brain cells. Holy smokes. But are we really killing off neurons? Nope. Turns out that's totally wrong. When you drink alcohol at a modest pace, it goes through the stomach and liver first. And there, the ethyl alcohol is converted into acetaldehyde, then acetate, and then water and carbon dioxide. Eventually, that alcohol will reach the brain. But when it does, it doesn't kill the cells. Instead, it inhibits communication between dendrites in the cerebellum, which is the part of the brain that's responsible for motor coordination. So, when you see someone stumbling around and slurring their words, this is probably because their dendrites are having difficulty sending and receiving information between neurons, not because brain cells are dying. Even when alcohol is applied directly to brain cells, for example, like if you had a petri dish and you poured alcohol right on it, they don't die. However, their signaling is affected. To top it all off, there's actually a few studies that suggest that moderate consumption, keyword here being moderate, could actually be associated with reduced risk of cognitive decline and dementia. Of course, neuron death can occur as a result of alcohol consumption. Some alcoholics can have neuron death as the result of a brain disorder called wernicke-korsakoff syndrome, which kills cells due to a thiamine deficiency. You could also kill a bunch of your brain cells if you injure yourself while you're intoxicated. And finally, even if they don't die, dendrites can have long-term damage due to high consumption. So, drink responsibly and moderation in all things. Thanks for watching. This video has been a part of our Brain Awareness Week celebration here on Neurotransmissions. Hit that thumbs up button if you like what you see, and subscribe for more in the future. Oh yeah, and come back tomorrow if you want another brain myth. Until next time, I'm Micah. Think about it.